really hard fought win. Tell me who you thought you guys played.
I thought we stayed to our script, and we stayed where how we wanted to play this game. We wanted to grind it out. We knew they were a tough team. We knew we couldn't give them a bunch of chances. So it played out pretty much how we wanted to. Obviously, we don't want we don't want to have a goal line stop on the four, but I'll take it every day of the week.
That's right. That's right. Tell me what you were telling the boys right there on that timeout, last play of the game. What would you tell them?
Just telling them to watch out for the things that burned us earlier. You know, we got to keep playing hard, match their intensity, and don't get burned on the things that got us earlier.
Right. Going into the playoffs on a win streak, what are you telling your guys to kind of keep their momentum up and not get too cocky?
We just got to keep working. We know that we're a hard-working team. We're a blue-collar team, and that's what we're going to continue to be, and that's what our identity has been all year.
Definitely. Anything else?
That's it.
That's it. All right. Thank you, Coach. Good luck.